Apparently, like MPVs in India, international markets build wagon out on the hatchbacks platform to get a new application of utility. Honda, no exception to such a trend, is developing a wagon on the platform of new Jazz. In fact, this is the fourth model on the same structure after City, Weasel and the Jazz itself. Speaking about the wagon from its cosmetic point of view, the solid wing appearance of front grille is hereditary. Headlamps, door mirrors and front windows seem to have straightly lifted from Jazz. Moving towards the rear, tapered roofline and wraparound tail lamps resembles the Civic Tourer sold in Europe. Hence, such ergonomic scene will allow the vehicle to offer a spacious boot. Thus, markets like China and Japan are on its spearhead with no plans for Honda to launch this wagon in India. The reason? There is no demand for such cars in the country and they often fail to attract buyers despite being heavy on utility than sedans and MPVs. Feel free to pen down your thoughts in the comment section below.